Thank you. Evening all, how's it going? Just getting set up a second. Been a little bit late and a bit of a rush, but shall explain. Make sure I got sound. Okay, we're good. Turn this thing up a minute. Right. Get the iPad going a minute. Turn the cab down. Ah, I got sparklies on the screen. Happens sometimes like this. Tell you what, sometimes I've noticed it will randomly change resolution every now and then, and it thinks that the screen is 1080p. Changes to automatic. Right, I should be back now. Give it a second, just make sure you kick back in. Yeah, it sometimes changes. I don't know why it does that. A bit odd. Like a weird sparklies on screen now as well. Hang on, guys. Come on. Why have I got sparklies on screen? Strange. Hang on, let me Ooh, weird. You get them on that screen? No, only on this one. Strange. Might have to just reboot the PlayStation a second. One sec. We'll just turn it off, turn it back on a minute, and hopefully that'll sort it out. Joys, the joys of dealing with an arcade wand, eh? I'm having fun today. I think the audio amp in the cab has died. The one side's only working now. It did do that quite a few times to me when I first had it. Turning it up, the one side would cut off. But I was pumping the sound out very early up. And the one side's off permanently, you know. I took the amp out and I look at it. There's something wrong with it, I'm not sure what. So, I may have to find another one. Or do the alternative. John Tini, how's it going? I'm okay, thanks, buddy. Yourself? Boot the PlayStation back up. I'm a little bit late. I was messing around with the cab because the sound cut off. Don't know what's going on, but the monitor's gone weird. Sometimes when it displays the wrong resolution. Me, I'll chuck the mister on otherwise if it's not working out. Let's do 1080p and then swap it back. That's definitely not working now. Go back to automatic. Weird. I don't know what's going on. Oh, you did some gardening, did you? I know, I should probably if you're not used to doing it all the time, innit? Is it just the limited? Nope. What the hell is going on? Oh, let's check. I was going to jump in here, but let's put the mist on. I missed on instead. Yeah. Check my controls in. Right, okay, so. Okay, we got missed up. We're good. Right, Dean, how's it going? Yeah, I think my sound amp has died. Screen's gone funny as well. Weird. Getting green fuzzy bits on the screen. Oh no. I know we got crows in the bloody in ours as well, on the, you know, the soffit and face the facer board. There's crows inside there. The hell is this screen going funny? Hang on. Let me just turn the cab off a minute. And then chuck it back on. I haven't tried any Grieger scores yet. I need to sort that out, actually. Why the hell have I got speckles all over the screen now? Not going well, this ain't. I wonder if that is. Weird. Got strange speckle. I've seen these before on you, but got strange speckles on the screen though. Not quite sure what it is. Hang on, this box is. Weird. Yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna get old one from. I just need to figure out where to get one from, that's the only thing. Didn't. And work out what's going on in here. Got weird green speckles on the screen now. I've seen these before. And get weird resolution changes. It's very strange. Sorry about this, guys. Just have a quick look in the ini file a second. Yeah, they definitely had a bigger problem, crows. Now I guess the same problem with the PS4 every now and then as well. It could be that Switch possibly. I'm not sure. haven't got a picture at all, though. Hang on, I just changed the...
What the hell's going on? I didn't change anything, either.
We do reboot, will it? Yeah, Asian Dynamite, that was for the hours. Okay.
Let me try the PC then.
Let me see if the PC's doing the same thing. Okay. Actually, let's go back. I might just have to live with at the moment. Unless I've done something, which I don't think I have. My connector. I took the amp out like earlier.
I don't think I did anything to the monitor connector.
It's any controls anyway. Right. Let's have a look with that actually. Yeah, I know. You need to sort that out, basically. Might have got now, actually. I think it's to do with resolution. I think this arcade screen is not quite 720p. I think it's like slightly higher and a bit of an off size. I never had rats in it. That's a nightmare. Right, let me just check the PC connection a minute. Looks like I'll go in now as well. Yeah, the PC's doing it as well. Weird. That might not be good. Why it hides some sometimes a message and hides. I don't know why it hides on YouTube, but I've got to click on it to buddy show them. See if I can do a one CC again this. Yeah, Dean, I'm not quite sure where to get an audio amp from. I'd have to look it up. If it's not, worst case scenario, I'd bypass it and just get a normal amp and chuck it in there instead. Don't really want to particularly do that, but... that could pop my ship in as well. I just killed myself a minute, that was a bad go. Yeah, rodents, you just gotta keep chewing, haven't they? That's the only problem. Yeah, I've noticed when it sometimes goes at a weird resolution, you get the sparkles. I think it is like 768p. Because it'll display 1080p, but it displays it off. I've seen it quite a few times on here anyway, where there's slightly weird sparkles. Well, it's gone now. That's weird, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is 768. Yeah, I had a look. I reflowed all the solder joints and stuff on it because some of them were looking a bit dodgy. And I didn't do anything, so it might be a chip or something. There is one chip on the board on it. It might be like they're all surface mount stuff. There is a surface mount cap on it. It looks okay, but that don't mean anything. I could try getting that off and replacing it. Yeah, I only noticed it when it cuts out. When I turned up loud, like the first time I had it, I turned up and it cut off, and I was like, okay, it's a bit odd. Messed around with some wires and it came back on. But I was pumping it out earlier than it cut off. Problem, a chip on the audio board is tiny. You'd need a hot air station really to get that off and replace it. You ain't gonna be able to do it with a solder iron. Yeah. You had a bit of a rough one last night, too, Dean. Yeah, my old dad used to do that as well. Odd resolution. Yeah, I might put an advert on Jammer Plus and see if... not Jammer Plus, but the UK VAC. See if anyone answers. Yeah, I was a bit late coming on because I was messing around with that, trying to get it working. You know what it's like, when something breaks, you just want to get it working. Ooh. It's nice.
up.
Right, I got this boss. I hate this boss. I always end up dying on it. What does that grant do? Does he fix stuff or...? There's only so much I can do, unfortunately, without a hot air rework station. Reflow with some stuff and hope for the best, like... Some of the solder had gone a bit weird on that board, mind. Barclays definitely back on this. Screen's going to be funny as well. Boss my cheaper. Oh. Can't force him down too much because he'll disappear off the bloody screen. Vector glow. What's he doing? Was he fix arcade stuff, did he? I don't know if you posted it, it's a bit hard to read when I'm I'll try and check him out. Excuse me over this, it's the fire level. Fire level's a pain in the ass. Right. Hasn't been quite so nice today, have it? End up watching that Batman movie earlier as well. So it's pretty good. It's 3 hours long though. I still don't know why they've redone it again, mind, to be honest, but at least this time it's not an origin story, because that would be taking a bit. Yeah, I'll have to look that guy up, Dean. Right, that's the end of the level. Yeah, I should get around to it, it's pretty good. Still certain things I prefer in the original Doom mine, but it's pretty good. That bit's always a bit tricky. Oh no! Damn, I didn't want to do that. We got trapped then. Don't think this is going to be a one credit. Yeah. Can I just stay here? Well, that'd be fantastic if I can. I'm not even looking at the screen. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, I think it is. It's completely different to the other ones. Well, not completely, but I still got some of the, you know, the classic Batman. It's more. It is more classic Batman, if you know what I mean. I realize you could just stay in the one place. It's definitely a long film. It is just under 3 hours. I think it's something like 2 hours and 54 minutes, but really watching, you got 2 hours and, I don't know, 45, say, roughly. Yeah, it did. You watch as well, and you been. Alright, this is a bit that's going to screw me over. Yeah, I'm done with stuff now. Okay, this is not a... Apart from the enemies flying behind me, this ain't a bad place to stay. The missiles are taking those fireballs out. Okay. Going back was a bad idea. Harvey Ward, nice. I still love the old Godzilla movies. Go on, that missile container. That's cool. Remember, used to years ago, it must have been like the 90s. Jonathan Ross did them all. He had that manga thing going on, and they were showing all the Godzilla movies. I think it was Jonathan Ross, anyway. Staying back is a bad idea. Those fireballs ruin you. Oh, you hit a wall. I hate this level. I love the last two Godzilla movies they did. Really cool. Godzilla, the King of the Monsters is class. It's probably my favourite Godzilla movie, actually. Look like Godzilla heads, doesn't he? I haven't seen the old Godzilla movies for years. Ah, trap me then. Oh, oh. Pity I won the 1cc. What do you manage to do this once? Yeah, I'll have to watch them again. I say, I haven't seen it for years. Let's see if I can get the police station going again now. Well, you watch this fantastic engine ending like. Yeah, I'm gonna. I wonder if you can get them online. I wonder if they're all on torrent sites. It would be quite cool to go back through them. Seems I haven't seen them for years and years. You can't tell on that game how many lives you got. Like I said, I think that game was like half made properly. You just gotta guess how many you got. Unfortunately. You do. Come on, PlayStation. I did turn that bloody thing off properly as well, and it's still coming up just checking the database. I still haven't seen that yet myself, Shin Godzilla. I've heard it's supposed to be really good. My mate has seen it, he said it's great. It's all set in an office block or something, isn't it? Was planning tonight, I'll go with Andre Dunas 2. That was the plan. Nice. PlayStation turn on. God, there was a PlayStation. It's the original model I'm turned on. Took for the ages. Pro and a 5 is so much faster. Thing always changes resolution. PlayStation does not like the screen that much. Right, okay. So if I change you to number 2, hopefully. Hey. Oh, somebody wanted to know what my theme was, didn't they? Let's have a look. Themes. What is this theme called? Rock Boshes. Space bonus. That's it. Take a picture of that if I'm asked that question again. Yeah, I'm sure that was a game they released. I remember checking the game out and I didn't think much of it. I still got the green speckles. Yep, that's what I'm going to do now. Good call. You got weird speckles all over the screen, man. A bit annoying. Hang on a minute.
Let me check it.
I'm just gonna have to live for now. Yeah, it's good, this game is. It's worth picking up. I haven't managed to finish yet, mate. There's little blue bonuses, and the more you collect of them, you get extra... You can power up your weapons a little bit more on the end of stage. And it goes right the way across to your credits at the bottom. So you can power it up that much, but you can keep collecting them. And each level, it looks like, there's a full amount of them with bonuses. So you can get three extra power-ups at the end of each level, essentially. For one of your weapon types, whichever one you want to use. You literally, you've got to collect everyone on the level, basically, to get it. I'll have a look what you wrote, that'll be... Right, I collected them all so far. Did I get them all? Yep. I haven't tried it. I could try it. It just does it every now and then, it does. It's usually when the resolution starts. It starts swapping resolution, that's when it'll end up doing it. Yeah, I got Host on HD DVD. I bought it on there years and years ago. That was a prequel to Host. So I got the maximum amount of extra power-ups then. Power-ups for my other weapons next. He died then collecting that bloody bonus. I still haven't quite learned which weapons to use in play in which places. Yeah, the music's cool. See, if none of you ever tried it, Infinite Skaden is another really good shrub. Same people. Picarine soft. Ah, see, I died then because I was trying to collect all the power-ups. All the bonuses. Yeah, the bosses are quite nice as well, aren't you? It's certainly a better game than the original Andre Dunos. The original's not a bad shoot map, it's not anything amazing. Need that backfire in on this level. Ah, no, I didn't see that bullet. I need more practice in this game. Let's use the white fire in it. Wi-Fi is good, but it's not very powerful. It's your super bomb weapon is quite good because it shoots through walls. I think I need to start changing ships a little bit more often. anyway, his little super thing comes in handy. Boss is not too hard, but sometimes I forget about his attacks. And now he rams me. The next one he stays, oh, you've got to get up the top here. Okay, I didn't die, so it's good. He's gonna ram me again, though, isn't he? Up here. Oh, I didn't die on it anyway, so that's cool. So I'm not sure exactly how many levels are on this game either. Use that weapon a bit more, I think it's quite powerful. It's like a spread weapon. Fires in three ways. Feeling this the widespread weapon would be useful for this level. Okay, that's how you do that. This weapon's more powerful than the spread one. Ah, I done his Power weapon as well. Ah. That's about as far as I've got so far. Literally about as far as I got. Original's not bad. One thing the original could really do with, though, is auto fire. It's quite hard to get anywhere on it without auto fire, unfortunately. It's still bugging me, that is why I'm doing that. Let me reboot my HDMI switch a second. Let me just take HDMI switch out. Just in case this is causing a problem. Be back now. Alright, Blue Oak, how's it going? Lady. Been up too much lately? Read anything interesting? I'm going to power up a different weapon this time. Have you been playing that? Any good? Or I've never actually played that game. Is that the new one? Because didn't they do a new version? Trying to get all the bonuses. Okay. it's super on that ship, so it gets rid of bullets, which is really handy. Yeah, I suppose if they're all linked to interlinked, you really should start at the beginning. That's a good thing about the East games. They are sort of interlinked, but you don't need to start on the other ones. They are like a separate story. Fair enough. I'm gonna start that weapon up. I still want to finish all the East games. The shadows on the ship make them look quite cool when they zoom in. Missed it. Oh well. Little bonuses are in the smoke. Right, let's try this weapon on this boss. It's got a quite a handy bomb as well. Yeah, that definitely wipes them out faster. It's a waste of a bomb. At least your bombs charge back up anyway. Alright, that's cool. Are you playing it on Switch, is it? Yeah, that weapon did an amazing job on him. I think that's definitely the weapon for that boss. So that was laggy. I forgot about that thing. This weapon's powerful. Ah, oh, bomb maybe. See how fast it wipes this thing out. Fast. It doesn't fire that fast, this weapon, but it's definitely the most powerful weapon on you, I think. I don't think his weapon's going to be that great for this boss. But he fires the missiles. Let's try firing it. Ah, no! Got it. Like that, so it's going. I power up next. Actually, I should have powered up the U-weapon. I haven't managed to get off this level yet. Why did I do that, Bob? It's quite cool. I think that is quite quick. Full powered version of this weapon is quite handy for this stage. Nice. Right, I have no idea what's coming up. Should use my weapon. I didn't want to continue. Ah, oh, yeah, game should press fire and it continues. Just kill myself a minute. Copenhagen. Oh, Copenhagen. Something like that. Konnichiwa. I'm gonna kill myself. Can cancel, but I haven't got the button set up to do it. Got a little bit further on it. Oh, it's the best goal so far. Yeah, it's a pretty nice game, I like it. It's very good. Let's have a browse on something else. Hang on it. Let's play Battle Krieger. Seems we're going to do a high score challenge on it. Swap my accounts a minute. Let's have a look. I'm not very good at this game, mate. Yeah, it seems the PlayStation's on. It's quite good here, I can swap between them quite easy. The mist is still on as well. Tricky game this. Very tricky game. Right. Rising. How have I got this set up? Check that on. Gadgets. Check them on. Controller. So I want that as shot. Wrong button. Well, that is shot. Oh, sorry, that is shot. That is bomb. Where's it got weapon? One sec. Shot weapon. How do you do, you can put all... Ah, that's what I was looking for. Right, 30 options can be, let's have X as my options. Is it turn the bloody gadgets off again? No, they aren't on. Do like gain on you. Oh, actually, managed to get them all. Didn't collect all the bombs, though. The bomb fragments. Watch the rank start rising on this. It is hard to get full rank on your mind, but. Lower the rank, the better. Reckon too many weapons can cause the rank to go up. This is probably the most cunning shoot 'em up I've ever made. It's probably got the worst bullets in any shoot map I've ever made. Like that one, buddy. Getting the propeller at the top of this is well tricky. I want to keep it going for a while. The bosses do time out eventually. Nah. Not my bag, the Amiga Mini. Plus I got a Mister anyway, so pretty much got an Amiga. There's loads of points in this to be had right by here. Bomb that. And get the birds. I don't think gain is the best plane in this. Like too many power-ups. Say, the Saturn port of this is quite nice as well. Do. Shouldn't be collecting all those power-ups. I'm just gonna have to try and kill him, I think. Got no bombs. Bonuses under the middle bit there. Sure enough. They're everywhere. Say, it's a bit of a mad shoot 'em up, this is. You don't have to play it for score, but there's bonuses under there as well. You can turn the bullets like a purpley colour as well, so you can see them. Loads of bombs. Well, I've actually got loads of bombs. I can't remember all these bosses. Dead. Get slowly trapped then. Dead. Nah, I don't want the Amiga Mini. Yeah, that'll do. Any of you guys played this before? It's bugging me where the screen is. Got sparkles. It's been annoying. It's got wild snail. Let's do the snail. There's a tier list of planes on this as well. I think the wild snail is supposed to be pretty decent. They all got slightly different tactics on the bosses as well. He hasn't got piercing shot, this guy, so he's got one piercing shot by the look of it, but... Okay, that's what I want. Wait for ages as well. You can get loads of extra points on it. And the hardest thing to get used to in this game is the actual the bullet.
Power up.
Keeping the meddling going as well, it's very hard to keep it all going. Oh, I just dropped a medal. I think it allows you to drop one medal. Oh, okay. I'll just die twice then. A lot of the top players, they purposely suicide in this game to drop the rank down. As you see, it is really hard to get the rank up the top. I got the moments on 11%. Got 13%. I tell you what, that is tricky to dodge. This boss does change his attacks as well, depending on rank. No. No, I definitely can't finish this. It's a really tricky shmup. Even to play without doing for score, it's really hard. Ibarra Tech, and it technically is the third game in the series, sort of. And Battle Back Raiders, essentially, the sequel does. They're not technically sequels, but they sort of are. Side is getting a bit of a pain. I shouldn't be collecting those power-ups. Ooh, maybe I'll be... Right, one bomb in a bit. I won't continue. It's a full bomb there as well. You could do it, Daz. Wild snail again. Solid to get all of them. I'm just going to get two sides, I think. Together two, I think. Damn, I wanted that medal then. Right, let's see if I can keep this boss going for ages. That's what I want. You can hog the bosses for ages if you know what you're doing. They will eventually time out though. Killed him too quick. I love LucasAid. Bad too, but nice. Is it go with the medal collecting? It's a cool trick people do there, where they lose all their lives and they die just as they release the birds and the bomb, and then I've done it once or twice, and then you get enough points, you get an extra life. It's a pretty nice trick if you can pull it off. As soon as you add a million, you get a point. Yeah, you get an extra life, sorry. Damn, I shouldn't collect that power up. You want to score really high, you can get a bomb for this boss coming up. What you do is you take out the middle bits. Ah, I couldn't get across in time. Take the outer ring out. If you can bomb the, you get extra points if you can bomb the middle bit. Quite tricky to be able to do that boss and bomb it, mind. You can't, it's got to be down off the top of the screen, otherwise it doesn't work. you do sort of get used to what the bombs are, the bullets are in this eventually. The first time you play, you're going to be, what the hell hit me? He didn't want to kill him there, really, but... How much my rank will go up if I collect them all. It was on 39 when I started. Mm, 3%. I thought I killed everything. Obviously not. Can't do our boss. Squeeze the gator. Okay, that's a fun game. It's going to be quite hard to do a score challenge on that. I'm not going to be late tonight, so I'll probably have a go with this, and that may be it. It's a little quick one tonight. Play the manly game. I'm going to play the Destiny mode. Stupid name, as Destiny. Come on, loady, loady. Yeah, the squeezing our stingray didn't go too well for him, did it? It's a good game, Katsui. Really good. I just haven't changed the buttons on this. Some of them are E, some of them are X, and some of them are circle. Oh, I didn't want to record that clip. Oh well. So here we go again then. So shot, bomb, that's right. Okay. M2 gadgets on. Oh, that's bad. Wrong button. Cave Company. Here we go, in. See if I can remember how to get into the Destiny mode. And loads of those things out. Get that bar fill back up. Okay. Starts now. Level one down. Bum, 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 bum. It's a really fun mode, this is. In lots of ways, I like this better than the original arcade version. Armor. Damn, I got tanked then. Second one's hard to dodge. I hate this bit. Got it. Hello, how's it going? Welcome. Offer some extra points. Can I get the extra life? Gotta kill everything on the ship except for the middle bit. And leave the middle bit to last. Get rid of that. It's gonna be a bit tricky to dodge. It's not as bad as it looks. Hug the blue one. Ah, oh, Muchy Muchy Pork, that's cool gamers. There's a lot of random talk around here. Ketsui flavored noodles. I'd think a cat flavor for some reason. Cat flavored noodles. Still not there yet. I do love that Verge soundtrack in this class. This tack I don't like. Very hard to dodge. Ooh, that was lucky. This attack is a nightmare. Right, and get down here. You go around the world. Rice. Canoodle is something to it. Could do with a canoodle. That'd be alright. Oh.
Music school or so. Watch out, the bloody helicopters in this level. They like me. Helicopter. Hate those helicopters. Losing all my legs though. I think to get the extra life, you've got to kill all the helicopters before you pass this bit I'm flying over now. If you do that, you get the extra life. Oh god, I've got no destiny gauge left. Okay, it's back. Coming up can get interesting. Alright, can I? Dead. Should use my gauge. Right, here we go. The helicopters. I hate these helicopters. One die helicopter. That's why I hit the helicopters. Alright.
hell. It's not fun to dodge. Trade. Oh god, I gotta be close. Wrong position. Come on, die. Yep, I did last for it. For stupid bulletin. Nearly. This bit's not funny. I'm gonna die now in a minute. Yeah, it's a nightmare, isn't it? He's solid to dodge. Evening Metro, how's it going? Oh, okay, I don't think I've ever played that. That's cool. Cheers. I say, this mode is easier than the basic arcade run. It's really good fun, this mode is. Jumpy, that's a good name. Ashika, Jumpy Ashika. That's cool. I may have downloaded it then. So I pretty much downloaded everything you posted. What's the time? Time for me to go, I think, guys. I gotta get up early tomorrow. Yep, free is fantastic. Can't fault free. Free is always good. So keep my scores. Should have. Right, guys, that's going to be it tonight. Only a little short one, unfortunately.
Because, like I said, I've got to get up early, so I'm gonna shoot off. Oh, I wish I wouldn't do that. Catches on my jumper, that does. Jumper, bloody t-shirt. Yep, cheers all for joining. Cheers for the chat. Sorry I can't stay on a bit longer tonight, but I don't know, just work gets in the way, doesn't it? Do you know what I'm saying? Can't be helped. It's got to be done. TV controls. Hope everyone has a good week anyway. Nice short week this week, which is nice. That should be pretty decent. Well, guys, sorted. Cheers for that. Have a good week. And I shall catch you again soon. Enjoy. Enjoy. Ta-da.